RFYS from FHSS, and they will attack from right to left. And the first attack is coming from FHSS Himatnagar inside the 18-yard box. And the second goal of the match, literally now. They are dominating the contest, and what a electrical again defending. Struck. Position again won by Ahmedabad side. Struck. And the third goal of the match. Fumbled. The Ahmedabad side hit, and again in search for the left winger Nishwa with the ball. A good cross chance here for the Ahmedabad team to go for the fourth goal of the match. Vishwa struck. Still chance for the Gorkha goals. And Gorkha military into college. So that's it, the match is over. FHSS Himatnagar Ahmedabad defeated Gorkha military in the college by 5.